I think I'm recording right about up in here. Okay, so, hi guys! What is going on? My name is Armin. I'm really energetic, I'm really all over the place, so if I'm not going to move in the next 10 minutes, I'm going to explode. So let's get this done quick, because I'm going to give you a tour of my house here in Florida, Orlando. I'm really not from America or Canada or South America or anything like that. I'm from Europe. I'm from Norway. I'm more specifically from around Oslo, okay? If you don't know where Oslo is, it's just the capital in one of the richest countries in the world. What the hell am I doing? Okay, so guys, I've been wanting to do this YouTube video shit thing about the for a long time. Some people have motivated me. Sorry for my English, I'm not that good. I do talk English to myself when I speak to myself, but if you choose to subscribe to me and you choose to like, one like only is okay. If we can reach one like, that would be awesome. So I'm just here for doing something. I'm here for the fun. I'm here because it looks awesome when I see it on YouTube, and I want to make YouTube with you. Okay, so I gotta give a big shout out to my man. Not my man, I don't know him. He don't probably ever is going to know me, but he's been a big inspiration to me this far. And some like Joey Graceffa and Tyler Oakley, those have inspired me. Ray William Johnson, T. Martin, OMG, it's Allie A, or Allie A. Go search those up. If you're into gaming, go search up T. Martin and Allie A. If you're not, then fuck you. I'm just kidding, I love you. And if you like everything, if you like cool, probably gay guys, then go search those up. The Tyler Oakley and Joey Graceffa up. So, as you may see, I'm getting pretty distracted because I get easily sidetracked. But yeah, so can we give a shout out to my man who has inspired me very good? Actually, I don't know his name, so just give me a second. If I can cut it out, I'm going to cut it out, and then I'm going to be a pro in iMovie. I'm going to use this motherfucker. Woo! MacBook, yeah, okay. Just, see. Okay, guys, I'm back. So, you missed me? What? You missed me? Oh, I know. I'm such a delight. So, his name was Matthew Santoro, and he's really awesome. He does his top 10. He's got almost 2 million, and he got 2,129,118 subscribers. Holy fuck, that's much. He's the most awesome YouTuber I've seen. He's from Canada. I don't know where. He's just very happy all the time, and he's the most he's the guy that inspired me the most, actually. He's so awesome, so a big shout out to you, Matt. I know you don't know me, and you're probably never going to know me, but yeah, if you see this video or see any of my other videos, thank you so much. You really inspired me to do this, and this is what I've been wanting to do for a long time, so yeah, thank you. But as I said, I'm going to do a tour of my house or something, or just maybe going to walk around my house. But I'm just on vacation. I'm going to Fort Myers on Wednesday, and then I'm going to leave next Wednesday. Wednesday. Then I'm going back to Norway, and then I got about 1.5 weeks. Before I'm going to school, I'm also happy to be in the world, but see you later in the video. Bye! What up, guys? This is Amund bringing you another video. Okay, that was wrong because this is going to be in the other video I filmed. So yeah. Okay, so in the start of this episode, in the start of this video, I'm just I just talked to you, telling a little about how my channel's gonna be, and other stuff like I was going to film the house tour. In the house I lived in Orlando, Florida, but I was too goddamn lazy, so I'm doing it here instead. To start off with, this is my sister's drawing. She's name is Andrine. That's a real Norwegian name, and Andrine. Head the fuck out, Andrine. Go out. Andrine! Sorry, I was speaking a little Norwegian to my sister. But getting sidetracked again, like I said I will be. Okay, so if you, some of you think that I just bought this camera to do some... I never had a YouTube channel before and I'm not famous and I just bought this camera to film this. That is not right. I actually got this from my parents a few Christmas ago. Two Christmas ago, I think. But yeah, it's awesome. Just look at me. That was... Yeah, so, this is me and my sister's room. I don't know if you can see it better now. If you could, then awesome. If you could, then not awesome. Okay, so, right here I got some shoes. I got my new... Vans shoes, cool, aren't they? This is my camera bag. I got some running shoes. These are my new ones, and this is how I use a lot. Really good. I love Nike's. I love Nike's free running shoes. I just love them. So yeah, these are my circus shoes. This is a drawing of me, and this is a Harry Potter one that I bought at Universal yesterday. If you watch Harry Potter, then awesome. If you don't, then awesome. But if you have never watched them, you should go check it out. I'm just going to close this door because my sister just came in the room and she's a fucking idiot. So, yeah. This is the porch patio deck. I don't know what to say. Okay, so this is the Mickey Mouse that I bought in Disneyland. Some, I don't know if you have it here in the USA. We have it in... Sweden, Norway, Denmark, I think. It's called Turkish pepper. Translate that. I think it's Turkish pepper. Turkish pepper. Yeah, I think so. Really good. Really hot when you first taste them, but then you get used to them. Okay, so this is awesome. These are some awesome Oakley glasses that are. Sorry for my bad filming. It's the first time I'm doing this. This is some awesome Oakley glasses that I bought in New York. They are custom made just for me. I choose the color and everything. If you want to know what they are and you want to make them yourself, this is racing jacket glasses from Oakley. It's black under here, white there, black on the Oakley mark, and gray back here. That is my sister. Yeah, she. Oh. This is my side. This is her side. Move away, please. Ikke snakk engelsk, Andrine. I just told him to don't speak English because I'm the best in the family. Everybody knows that. This is us. This is my sister. Sister stuff. So yeah, going out of the room, this is the toilet, this is where I take a dump, deuce, whatever you want to say. This is the biggest motherfucking TV I ever seen in a hotel room. It's awesome. These are some chairs, this is a sofa, and this is a dining table. She didn't want me to take her phone. Sorry if I seem a little weird, that's just how I am. I act a little weird. Just wait a minute. Yes. Okay, so yeah. This is this. This is my sister again. Don't worry if you get nightmares, then just think of her in the dreams and you shoot her to the death. That works. That works very fine. Works for me. Okay, so this is the kitchen. Not that you care. This is the shoo-shoo. We drink a lot of water in this family. Got to say, dehydrated. Dehydrated, bitch. And this is dining table, lounging area. This is something else. This is my mom and dad's room. I'm closing the door behind me and I'm locking it. Yeah, so now I am filming. I just gotta lock this door too. Sorry, just wait 1 second. Now just, yeah, so this is the room. The only reason I went in here is because of this Nerf gun. I actually bought it just to piss off my sister and shoot at her. And it worked so far, so that's awesome. I'm actually right now watching some Optic Midnight. And she's awesome. Go follow her. I highly recommend it. Give her some subscribers. But first give me some subscribers. That would be awesome. Subscribe to my channel and drop a like. Please. So, yeah. Ooh. You saw my legs. That wasn't good. That was actually not planned. And yeah, that was not planned. So now we're walking into my room again. We gotta hurry up because I gotta drop a deuce. So yeah, guys. If you subscribe and give me a like, that would be awesome. I'm just new, so I know it's gonna take a long time to get to where I want to get, and I know it's gonna take a lot of patience. As I said in another video, I'm not in this for the money or the views or the popularism or whatever you want to say. I'm just in it for the fun. I watched Matthew Santaro, I watched T-Martin, LEA, Tyler Oakley, Joe Grisepa, Strawberry17, all those other YouTubers, and Jenna Marbles, and I just think they're awesome. And and I'm not camera shy, and I'm not people shy, I'm not, yeah. So, I tend to be very social, if I use that right. So, yeah, guys, have a good day. Good night, have a good something, and